So this is the rack that flew across four lanes of traffic. As you can tell, this does not go back the way it should be. That's number one. It has no spring, it has nothing, and it came undone when the entire rack blew off.